Salam and greeting. So we will go for task 2. Here we will use solenoid 1 and solenoid 2. So we will start with pneumatic circuit.
So as you can see, we already write the ladder diagram for the task 2. Okay. So we are going to insert this ladder diagram into the CS module.
Pneumatic circuit. Okay. Next, we will do the next step. Assembly the circuit. Ya, hala aja. Betul dah. Thank you. We have done with our assembly circuit.
Okay, so we are going to run this PLC, CX4 Gaming, work online. And then we transfer the to PLC. Okay, so that we can run the PLC.
So, Arif, okay, so I will continue and I will explain how it works. Okay, so for the first step, we must push the latching to push the stop button. Okay, and push this turn into the green, so it will connect. So when I push the start button. So we are push the start button, this will turn into the green and the solenoid will retract and the solenoid will extract. Okay, for 5 seconds, and then after 5 seconds it will retract back. So I push the start button. The timer for 5 seconds and retract. So we'll retract and okay, as you can see 5 seconds, and then for the extract 5 seconds. So it will continuously If we want to stop, we click the stop button. And then it will. And then it will stop. Okay, so that's all from our group. Thank you.